Increasingly, CEOs are driven by more than remuneration. They're driven by mission. They're driven by what they're really trying to accomplish as organizations. And we invest in both public companies and private companies. We're finding public companies that are mission-driven, that are driving long-term success, that is holistic and multi-stakeholder. And very importantly, the very best entrepreneurs are clearly thinking about mission. And so I think we can get bogged down in remuneration. It's important. It needs to be a proper framework, but it is more than just remuneration. People no longer just turn them in the office because they're pay packed. They work a generation for both mission and the economic opportunities. And I think that's true for the very best businesses.